naman. Kasi nung dahil sa kanan, nag-iisip na
If you're just joining us, the body of Secretary Robredo is now inside Kalayaan Hall. Secretary Robredo's remains arrived in Villamore Air Base around 10:30 this morning, and from there was brought here to Malacañang. Honors at both locations before being brought here into Kalayaan Hall. You see the President there with Mrs. Robredo and the children, Aika, Patricia, and Jillian. This afternoon, there are going to be memorial services led by the Department of Interior and Local Government, the urban poor groups, and the Kayanatin movement before a mass at 6 o'clock, and then public viewing from 7 p.m. to 11 p.m. tonight.